Never fear, Gordon. She's de-beaked and completely harmless. Gordon, no!